Nobody saw this coming.
Politics in the age of coronavirus.
This election just keeps getting wackier.
It's not Super Tuesday, it's Super-ish Tuesday.
If Biden stops Sanders in Michigan, that's gonna be a tough night for Bernie.
Lots of questions around where that energy for Sanders goes.
Joe Biden is running away with us.